Looks like PK and their offices somewhere ahead. There should be a way through beyond the conveyor system in there. Below you.
Jackpot. Think I found the nerve center, Murph. Could be some kind of training room. Drake.
What are they training him for? You mean there's something left in the city they haven't managed to tax, ban, or regulate? What the hell's left, huh?
Us. Murph, get your gun.
You know, that's never too far away. Why?
This training, Murph. This Project Icarus, Pirandello Kruger, they're not here to bolster the police. They're being trained to come after us. After the runners. All the runners. Everything okay up there?
Quite as grave. Just me, birds, and the best black market surveillance equipment money can buy.
It's him.
Him?
The guy I saw at the mall. Just seen him on a camera on the deck of a boat at the docks.
Look, Faith, you've done enough. Right now, it seems you're sitting in the lion's den. So please, all ass out of there. Chatter's gone berserk. Bluesnor, you're there. Get out now. Tracks up ahead of you. Could be a way out. You get directions from a face. Get out of there. You by the tracks? Hitch a ride, girl. Nice work. Look, I'm gonna try and get the word out on the network about Icarus. Warn the other runners.
Do it. I'm going after that guy.
Now, don't go just charging in there recklessly, kiddo.
That's Pope's killer, Murph.
Yeah, well, there might be more heat out there. It's too risky to try to get to the boat by foot. You'll be spotted for sure. There must be some way to slip in undercover.